Hey, what's up everybody? How you doing? Welcome back to Carbo Gaming and another Halo Infinite video. Guess what, ladies and gentlemen? It's time for some double XP and a whole bunch of other free swag. Today's video, I'll show you how you can get these amazing skin as well as some double XP all in this video. So if at any given time you found this helpful or just a little bit entertaining, please by all means follow, like, and subscribe on all social media platforms, but especially on YouTube, because it helped these videos get out there in the YouTube algorithm. I'm able to give back more and do more giveaways. Now let's get started. Now today, Xbox and Rockstar Energy Drinks have unveiled 5 exclusive collector edition cans featuring the original Master Chief. And with it, you'll be able to get yourself some double XP as well as these skins. I'll show you exactly how you can do it. But that's not the only thing that you can actually win. So, from October the 1st until December the 31st, Halo Infinite Multiplayer players can score some digital swag under every tab of Rockstar Energy cans. Of course, look for the Halo image on these bad boys. Now, you can get double XP for launch, which is going to be amazing, especially if you want to level up fast, as well as you can unlock some exclusive in-game emblems inspired by the banished version of fan favorite Power Weapon, as well as exclusive Nocturne Star collection of vehicle and weapon coatings for the Warthog vehicle, Razorback vehicle, and the MA40 weapon. Now, of course, these are inspired by Rockstar Energy, so they're going to be gold and black camel, which is pretty freaking good colors. Now, that's not the only things that you can win. You can also snag yourself a copy of Halo Infinite and even an Xbox Series X. They're going to be giving away these every day, ladies and gentlemen. And on top of that, you can get yourself a monitor, you can get yourself some headsets, and even a freaking car. Yeah, somebody's going to win them this amazing vehicle as well. Now, what we're going to do is head over to the HaloRockstarEnergy.com website and look at some of the codes we can redeem and some of the rewards we're going to get. For every tab, you're going to get these lovely rewards. The first tab, you're going to get some double XP. The second time you unlock a code, you're going to get that coding for the MA40. And then the third one will get you more double XP. And then the fourth one will get you the coding for the Warthog bundle. Now, the fifth time you unlock a code, you're going to get yourself some more double XP. Code number 6, you're going to get that lovely emblem as you see right there. And then it says code 7 all the way to 120 more double XP. Now, if you go to Circle K, they're going to have a special code for the Razorback bundle. The second code is going to get you a challenge bundle. And last but not least, there's a third code. And it's going to be code number 1 that you can get from Amazon. It's going to give you an Amazon challenge bundle as well. So get excited, ladies and gentlemen. Head over to the Rockstar Energy website. You can download wallpapers there. Of course, this is where you're going to be entering in your codes for some of this amazing swag as well. And if you're one of those persons live in the UK, can't participate, I got you covered. I'm going to be giving away some codes right here at Carpo Gaming for a lot of the community members. I just got to get out there and go buy some cans. But I'll be doing that this week, so look forward to that. But for right now, that's pretty much going to end for the video. Hope you truly enjoyed it. Once again, if you are new to the channel, how you doing and welcome. Don't forget to subscribe right here at Carbo Gaming. I upload a wide variety of videos ranging from updates, tips and tricks, guides and news, and a whole lot more. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. Once again, thank you everybody for all your love and your support. And as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one. Later.